Good morning, and welcome to today's Moment of Sin. So one thing about me is I love the game of football. I have learned a lot of lessons from football about teamwork, about camaraderie, about just having each other's back, about friendships, things like that through playing football. But one of the things that I learned through football was definitely work ethic. And one of the people that taught that to me and I learned from was somebody I can still to this day consider to be one of my best mentors. Is a man named Jerry Rice. So when Jerry Rice was drafted in 1985, he shows up to San Francisco to play his first practice. And they get into the huddle, Joe Montana being the quarterback, calls a 5-yard out for Jerry Rice to go run. And they're on, let's say, their own 10-yard line, just doing a practice. Throws the ball to him, catches it, everybody gets back into the huddle. Standing there about to call the next play. And Joe Montana's looking around the huddle and he's like, where is Jerry? Where did this guy go? And they all turn around and they see him all the way on the other side of the field, all the way down the end zone the other side. And he's running back to the huddle. Gets back to the huddle and Joe Montana looks at him and says, what are you doing, man? I threw a 5-yard out. What took you so long to get back to the huddle? Why are you running all the way down there? He looks at him and he goes, well, he goes, that's what I'm planning on doing every time you throw it to me in a game. So that's how I'm going to practice every time you throw it to me in practice. And I think that's such a profound lesson. And just so you know, Jerry Rice went on to being the record holder in touchdowns, receptions, receiving yards. I mean, if he's not leading in a receiver category, he's in the top 3 or top 5. All right, the guy, it was incredible in his work ethic and what he did. Every practice, he practiced as if it was a game. And in life, that is such a huge lesson. If you're going to half-ass things, then you're going to get half-ass results. So if you don't practice the way that you want to perform, you're never going to perform the way you want. And this is not just when it comes to sports. This is when you go into work today. Are you going to practice and or do what you need to do at work as if you're going to get a promotion? As if that's your job, your business, your, you know, thing. Treat it as if it's your own. Because that's the type of person, that's the type of work ethic, that's what's going to bring you success and happiness in your life. If you're going to do something, you might as well do it to your best ability. What is half-assing ever get you? Nothing. Right? So use that work ethic. If you're going to be there, and you're going to do something, be present. Give it all you got. Practice the way you want to perform. And you'll see your results skyrocket. Have a wonderful, wonderful day. Namaste.